next week on Landscape Photography World, Josh Birkinshaw talks about his experience during the devastating bushfires on the south coast of New South Wales in 2019.
For me, they started 28th of November 2019. That was the first night of the fires. 20 k's out at that stage. That was the first night. It was a storm come over and lit the fire. That's what it was. So then, yeah, so then a few days it started fizzling more. Then the fire took the northeast track, and that's when it hit up, went up towards Bawley Point. And got to right to the back of Bawley Point there. And I've got photos from here in the bay and the big pyro cloud up there. It was unbelievable.